So, can you run your eyes over that one, Olan?
Olan.
Right. What do you think? Because I love it. Don't you love it?
I hate it.
What do you hate about it?
Everything. It needs a slogan.
We can do slogans.
What rhymes with Sparklemon?
Oh. I don't know.
What
I don't
rhymes
know.
With Sparklemon?
Sparklemon. Grum and Meremon?
Grum and Meremon? You want to go with Grum and Meremon?
Boat and Devon.
Shut up! Just shut up!
Boat and Devon? That's what you want to go with. Ho hum.
He's gone. Sparklemon will never again sparkle their lemony goodness upon us.
You, of all people, have lost another client.
It wasn't my fault!
Okay, so these are some of the profile pics that I want. That's me at a costume party and I'm, you know, looking pretty fun and groovy and lots of friends around. Oh, there's me. My friend tagged me that one, so it's, you know, a recommendation of just, you know, how good I look.
Yep, really. This ends now.
And then this one.
You know what, we're just, excuse me for a second.
I swear, he's got one eye, Hal! One eye! How's he supposed to perceive the subtle brilliance of my Bauhausian designs with his dirty pirate noggin?
I thought you liked one-eyed monsters.
Penises. Because you're gay.
You're the one putting drugs up your ass.
It was for research purposes!
It was so perfectly colonel. This is
Hal,
so...
Hal, she wants to upload her breakdown.
I didn't like it!
The iPad is a lie, okay?
I'm only going to do it one more time to use the last pill. Anyway. I'm just not going to waste
it. Will you just shut up?
Memphis, get back to work. Dylan, will you just do the job you've been given? And Otto! Will you just grow a pair of balls? Get out, Memphis.
Right, fine, fine, fine. If Kelly wants a date, she'll have a date.
I've got your first match.
Is he stoned? What? No.
God, did you type in jerk-faced loser into the search box?
I would never do that.
Well, he doesn't look like Antonio Sabato Jr.
I don't know who that is.
My psychic says that's who my husband will look like.
Oh, your psychic says. Well, that's a reliable source. How about we just take a departure from that, shall we?
That.
No, you know what? I can write you like a summary or something.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. It was just meant to be like a joke.
A tender soul in a cruel world?
Oh, my God. Launch the flirting. Launch the flirting now. I've got to get a mani, a pedi, a head on back wax. God, I've got to make. All right, updating status. Dylan. 36C, D, 40, you know, you could lie a bit.
Reading, baking, glee marathons, what happened to my jerk-faced loser?
May I inquire as to it?
Yikes. Oh, hell no. Thanks.
Then, would you look for me?
Stop winking at me.
Why am I winking so much? Brilliant. Do you wish to meet?
Jesus. Rapey?
Oh, right.
Star Wars.
Oh, thank God for that. So, you're a fan?
Absolutely. I live sci-fi. Whoa. Whoa, hold up.
It says hi.
Nope.
Damn it. He'll be at the bar.
Jesus.
Well, what? Give me a key next time.
You scared the crap out of me.
Scared the crap out of you. You should have seen me tonight doing the four Fs. Ooh!
Yeah, you know what? I'm already scared, so just don't worry about it.
Oh, come on. Listen to this. So I got this girl, I'm doing the four Fs on her, and she just goes nuts. She's like, oh, my eggs, what about my eggs?
Ugh. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, I think I know her.
You're kidding.
What is she even doing at one of your gigs? I mean, I'm the one that's supposed to be finding her a boyfriend on the internet.
Really?
Yeah, all right, lap it up.
Little Dylan doing daddy's four Fs on the internet.
You know what, there were no Fs involved.
Oh, no, there are many Fs.
Yeah, but it's not like, I mean, I'm not exactly, God, what am I doing?
When life gives you lemons.
Yeah.
You wash down tequila shots. You wait there.
Oh, Jai. Come in. Asseyez-vous, as they say.
Hey, man.
Good day to you, sir.
Jai, I believe it's time you understood how a woman likes to be addressed.
Find that at all useful?
I don't want to talk about it.
Yeah.